opening statement with Coach, and then we'll take a few questions.
Obviously, I was describing the group, so I didn't think we played with great energy in the first half, kind of got on them at halftime, was off the keys a little bit better, and I thought Northwestern was really good the last 5 minutes and a half, and the first 5 minutes of the second half. Then our defense kind of got going, thought our press helped us get them out of a little bit of a rhythm, and we guarded well the last 15 minutes, and that was really the difference. We changed some things offensively where we could get to the rim, get to the foul line. We played really well in the second half. A lot of guys played well. Deion Wiley, defensively, taking shots. Anthony getting in the lane. Kevin Herter getting in the lane. We rebounded better in the second half. So we're really proud of the guys. It's good to get one.
Okay, we'll open it up for questions. Let me start with Don.
Yeah, it's just, I just told them, come up short again if you don't start guarding. We have no chance. They have 37 in half time, they have 37 in the second half, we're done. It won't be close. And we guarded about it the last 15 minutes, we're great, we rebounded. Guys play with energy, started smart. They're hard to guard. They got a lot of good players. And it's good to see. They shot really well in the first half, to get that 7-point lead.
Roman?
Mark, how good does this feel, or at least how relieving is this, just given what you guys have gone through on the road?
Yeah, well, we've had a hard road schedule. The thing I'm proud of is that we never stopped fighting. We were in every road game here in the last since Ohio State. We're really close in every one of them. So we just kept talking about timeouts going down. Probably we've been here before. What are we going to do? Are we going to change things tonight, or what? These guys are pretty determined how to change things. So it's great. After the last game, I said the only chance you have to maybe get to 9-9 is to win at Northwestern. We're playing a really good Michigan team Saturday, but I think 9-9 gives you a chance to think about positive thoughts. So, but we'll see. We got 8, we got 19. We've been through a lot, so really probably a little bit fun to come.
Questions? We're good. Tom?
Mark, in terms of getting to 9-9, I'm trying to do
We never had back home games.
But in terms of building momentum for when you are down 14,
this is big. Don, you come to every game. We've been playing pretty well. We really have. And that's really what's important. When you see that the guys believe in each other, we just continue to get better. Each player gets a little bit better. So therefore, our team gets a little bit better. We'll play with more confidence. We'll see. We don't play until Saturday, get a little confidence. Relax our guys or give them some rest, and then we'll play a ton of minutes. And, hopefully by Saturday, and then hopefully we'll have a sellout. And I think our guys deserve it. We can represent it in our university the right way, all teams. So hopefully we'll have a sellout. But we'll have a sellout.
Question, we've got two last questions. Danny, we need to
know. Mark, most of our players are still remaining.
Yeah, it's different. Every year is different. And I thought they were terrific, for about 30 minutes tonight. And after what happened Saturday, I didn't know what team were they responded the right way. So a good young player, playing well for them. And it happens that way sometimes.
Mark, I know Bruno had the foul trouble tonight, but did you see just got more attention from Northwest? Did you see that?
We didn't know Bruno much. We did in our game, but our center had 17 points and 11 rebounds. Bruno checked combined, so pretty good night having sharing time. So but we didn't go to him nearly as much. But he made a huge play. Darryl made a huge play.
Thank you.